Breaking news right now. Schools in Wareham on lockdown after reports of a threat. The superintendent says an administrator received an email threatening the safety of the students. State police are there. State police say so far the threat appears to be unfounded. But we, of course, will be watching this and bring you more information as soon as we get it.